From FX Empire, this is Chris taking a look at the British Pound Japanese Yen pair. You can see that we continue to base down here just above 135. This is an area that you should pay attention to. It's a large round number after all, and you know, that always attracts a bit of attention. There is resistance above, I'd say somewhere closer to 137, although I have 137.5 marked. It just kind of depends when the 50-day EMA comes into it. A break above the last couple of candlesticks opens up a move that high, but I do think that the sellers will return. Too much risk appetite aversion out there. If we break down below 135, we not only break a large round number, but we also break the bottom of a hammer, both of which are very negative signs, and we'll more than likely send this market down to 131.5, as we have broken the 61.8 Fibonacci retracement level. And, you know, although not scientific, my experience has shown me typically when that happens, you do wipe out the entirety of the move.